make a call, press the phone button on the control panel. The phone screen will appear on the display. Select one of the following options to make a call. Phone book to call an entry in the phone book. Call list by touching an entry from the incoming, outgoing, or missed calls list. Redial to call the last dialed number, or touch this icon to input a phone number manually. Duplicate entries may be in your phone book, or two numbers for the same entry may be in your phone book. To choose the name or the number you wish to call, press the button on the control panel. Select the phone book key. Choose the desired entry from the displayed list. If more than one name or number appears, choose the one you wish to call. Touch the number to initiate dialing. To dial an entry in the phone book using voice commands, push the talk switch on the steering wheel. Say call, and then the name of a phone book entry. Then, say dial to begin the call. When speaking voice commands, you can push the talk switch to interrupt the system while it is listing the available commands. Begin speaking when the face icon on the display changes. To accept an incoming call, push the talk switch on the steering wheel or touch this icon on the display. To reject an incoming call, press the phone end button on the steering wheel or touch this icon on the display. While a call is in progress, you can touch the handset key to switch the phone call to the handset for privacy, or touch the mute mic key to mute or unmute the microphone. To end a call, touch the phone icon on the display, or press the phone end button on the steering wheel. For more information on your Bluetooth system, see your owner's manual or visit www.nissanusa.com/bluetooth.